Zendaya rocks her new short hair on the set of her new film Challengers as production continues just north of Boston. While Zendaya was forced to skip the Met Gala this year due to her busy schedule, the actress continues to make a fashion statement with a new short hairstyle on the set of her new movie Challengers. The 25-year-old actress was spotted on the set in Lynn, Massachusetts, just north of Boston on Thursday afternoon. Fans first got a glimpse at the hairstyle on the same day as the Met Gala as she started production on the new film. The actress was seen wearing a white t-shirt under an oversized light brown hoodie, with her new short hair falling just above her shoulders. The Euphoria was also staying safe wearing a black KN95 face mask for her time on the film set. She completed her look with black pants with a small charm bracelet on her right wrist as filming continues. It was reported in early February that Zendaya would star alongside Josh O'Connor and Mike Faust in Challengers. The story follows Tashi Zendaya, a former tennis player turned coach, who turned her husband Art Faust from a mediocre player into Grand Slam champion. After he slips into a losing streak, Tashi makes him compete in a Challengers event, one of the lowest levels on the Pro Tour, where he finds himself facing Patrick O'Connor, Art's former best friend and Tashi's former boyfriend. Luca Guadagnino, Call Me By Your Name directs from a script by Justin Kuritsky's, making his feature film screenwriting debut. Zendaya and Guadagnino are also producing the film alongside Amy Pascal and Rachel O'Connor of Pascal Pictures. MGM Pictures acquired the distribution rights for Challengers, though it's unclear when it may be released. Zendaya is coming off quite a year in 2021, where she starred in one of the biggest box office hits Spider-Man, No Way Home, and a Best Picture nominee Dune. She also won rave reviews returning as the drug-addled Rue Bennett in the critically acclaimed HBO series Euphoria, which was renewed for a third season. We are so loving and missing her so much. What can you say about this scoop? Drop them down below, like and subscribe.